And staying on the gridiron, the Cal Poly football team released its schedule for the 2019 season. The Mustangs will kick off against San Diego on August 31st, one of five home games at Alex Manuel Stadium. Five of Cal Poly's 11 scheduled opponents qualified for the FCS playoffs this season. The Mustangs faced eight ranked opponents this past fall on the way to a 5-6 overall record. Cal Poly will also get a taste of the Pac-12 during the non-conference schedule as they travel to Oregon State on September 14th.